satisfied, and we will not be satisfied until justice rolls down like waters and righteousness like a mighty stream.
The world is too silent, but what about the violence, the massacres in the mountains, in the hills on high, where mothers cry, 'tis a shed for the dead, children hug thin air instead, oh daddy and mommy, and cordially, we demand, this time, this minute, this moment for humanity, human suffering is universal, this life is real, there is no rehearsal, tell me, is it that we don't seem to care, because the people don't have any oil over there, a town wide completely off the face of the earth, human life, do you know what it's worth? Justice, not tomorrow, not in a little while, but now, till now, ignored by the world. But how? Open your eyes and hear, open your ears and see. Come on, y'all. Justice for Coach Lee.
What you know about people got no hope in their eyes?
What you know
about people got no breath to be alive?
What you know
about children lost their family one night?
What you know
about Karabakh, what happened to the light?
Is it just a name on the map? I'm old enough that young and old losing their breath. Years passing years, kids getting grown. They say forget the pain and move on.
This night eclipse in blood, it cannot be deleted. The world keeps silent, tell me what is the reason. Justice for Coach Lee is our mission. Pick up your voice and make the world listen.
Justice
for Coach Lee.
Justice
for the children with the scars you don't see.
Justice
for the mothers with the painful memories.
Justice, justice, justice
for the innocent souls.
Justice,
we stand for the cause.
Justice
worldwide for all.
Justice, justice.
But we refuse to believe that the bank of justice is bankrupt.
Should we care? Tragedy like Coach Lee can happen anywhere. So with this rhyme, globally we do declare a campaign for what's right, for the lives that was taken in the night.
1992, February, Coach Lee, what would you see? Bullets flying, people dying to leave. People are trying, sad and scared, lost everything. Why would they care?
About being happy, white nappers, diapers stained with blood. It don't feel good. The only memory in your mind, and mom prays your babies in paradise and doing fine.
1 million refugees sleep with nightmares and walk with broken hearts, wondering who cares. We flow cause we want people to know,
people to know.
Brutality against humanity has gotta go.